the path that Sinwar wanted for the region. Death, destruction, instability, chaos, is a path that we know the people of the region reject. The horrors of the past year cannot be the future, and they do not need to be the future. It is time to chart a different path. So over the days ahead, the United States will redouble our efforts to return the hostages home, to bring an end to this war, to alleviate the suffering of the Palestinian people, and to allow the people of Gaza to begin to rebuild their lives.